Extreme Rules matches, like anything and everything will be legal in this one.
What? That was like a freight train. Hey! There's nobody, and I mean nobody, better in the WWE than that man right there, Triple H.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Triple H showing tremendous focus and determination here. Triple H, the prototypical ring general. He's so good at knowing how to control a match.
Watch out here! A grazing shot there! I can't believe this is a no disqualification match! We could see anything in this one!
Again, no countouts. These competitors can do whatever they want outside of the ring.
Oh no!
The game. We're on a night, ladies and gentlemen, where tens of thousands of fans will witness an incredible main event.
Well, we've talked about one for the ages, Michael, and that's just what we have in store tonight.
Triple H, as controversial as anyone has ever been in WWE.
Oh yeah, the game just loves to stir the pot. When they say extreme rules, it doesn't get any more extreme than this match. Oh no, watch out! Look at this!
The amazing thing about Triple H is all of his intangibles.
Oh yeah, power, aggression, intelligence. And not only does he have those things, but he might be the best in each category. Boy, Michael, we have the best job in the world getting to call matches like this.
Triple H!
One!
And the assault continues on the injured torso.
One!
We're in the midst of a WWE no disqualification match.
Two.
And things are about to get extreme.
There are so many ways that Triple H can dissect an opponent.
The referee monitoring this very closely. At any moment, he will have to call this match if one of these combatants can't get up.
She's wobbled.
One!
Watch it!
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
One!
Oh. I don't like the looks of this!
Triple H!
Oh! Ow!
One!
I can't believe it. Not again!
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what you're going to do next.
Four!
What do you think he's going to do with that?
Five! 6!
If he keeps this up, this could be over quick!
One. Triple H is a guaranteed Hall of Famer, but he's not thinking about what he's done in the past. He's only focused on the present and winning. And that's what the game does best.
Uh-oh. Look at the athleticism on display there.
You can see the mind turning. You have to wonder what Triple H has in store next.
He's using that ring rope in ways that it was never intended to be used.
He's looking at it again. The game hits it. He thinks he has it.
One, two, three.
Yow! Ah, look at this. She's standing, but she's staggered. Oh, look out! That'll cause some damage.
This is all about weakening your opponent's spirit and body at the same time.
What a counter!
This has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match. Oh, it doesn't get more punishing than that. Oh, what a shot!
Triple H! Oh, what a spine buster.
Watch it. He looks fired up here. The game! Not again! Did you see that? Wow!
One!
And now Triple H going for another pedigree. Oh, right between the eyes. Remember, this is no disqualifications. That weapon is about as legal as a headlock.
Two!
Hey!
Triple H!
Table's in a million pieces, but it looks great compared to who just went through it.
One!
Looks like he's having trouble staying in the ring. Uh-oh.
Two!
Look where he's going again. He's got a nasty-looking object in his hands.
Four!
You watch Triple H. He doesn't waste any energy needlessly. Everything he does brings him closer to a win.
Six!
And the taunting continues.
Eight!
There's nobody, and I mean nobody, better in the WWE than that man right there, Triple H.
Okay, bring the bell!
All good things must come to an end. But I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
Here is your winner,
the game Triple H.
We may need some help out here.
This doesn't look good. I don't think I've ever seen a beating like that.